Digital image correlation, or DIC, is an optical non-contacting measurement technique used increasingly in aerospace engineering as a complement to contacting sensors when testing components and structures, and to validate FEA models. To accommodate this growing need, AeroPro software version 7.70 features the capability to incorporate DIC signals into its integrated control and data acquisition stream. DIC is used to evaluate the motions and deformations of specimens under test. As test loads are applied, multiple cameras record the movements of speckle patterns and point markers on the surface of the specimen, which are then analyzed and used to generate strain and displacement maps. DIC offers clear advantages over contacting sensors. Specimen preparation is much easier than that required for strain gauges, accelerometers, and LVDTs. And DIC yields a far richer set of high-resolution 3D full-field measurement data. AeroPro 7.70 supports the Aramis DIC solution, comprising a stereo camera array, illumination, and advanced processing and analysis software. To demonstrate integration, communications are first established between the Aramis solution and AeroPro. With Aramis signals streaming into AeroPro, user-definable parameters such as scale factor and offset are entered. Next, the AeroPro data display is configured with the desired test and graphic display types, as well as the different signals we need to show. With setup complete, we'll manually bend the speckle test specimen. The corresponding strain signals flow into data display, where they can be integrated into AeroPro data streams in real time. This allows the DIC signals to be analyzed together with test system control signals and signals acquired from other sensors and measurement devices. Contact MTS today and learn how new AeroPro digital image correlation capabilities can help you speed test setup and stream high-resolution strain data into your test results.